Coming to Brooklyn College and studying the humanities was a great opportunity for me to challenge myself intellectually and continue to grow. For me, it was really important to attend school in my community. Brooklyn College had programs I was interested in, but I was still a little nervous about applying. When I reached out to the School of Humanities and Social Sciences to inquire about the program, I was invited to campus, and that was everything for me. I met with a professor and they answered all of my questions about the program and even introduced me to other professors in the department. That was my first experience as a student, and it foreshadowed the care and attention I would receive as a humanities student. Now I'm a high school teacher. Studying here has made me a better teacher and student. 2 years ago, I didn't think of myself as an aspiring scholar or anything like that. I had to learn a lot my first semester. My courses gave me the opportunity to immerse myself in the discipline that I love, truly engage with the scholarship, and build the confidence to develop ideas of my own. Brooklyn College has been a really transformative experience that's teaching me more about myself and giving me the skills that are enhancing my teaching every day.
My name is Jesus Perez, and I'm proud to be a Brooklyn College alumnus. Currently, I serve as the director of the Brooklyn College Immigrant Student Success Office, and for 14 years, I was the director of the Academic Advisement Center. I, like some of you, came to Brooklyn College as the first person in my family to attend college. I needed help to learn how to navigate the academic journey. Fortunately for me, I was supported by caring faculty mentors from the Brooklyn College School of Humanities and Social Sciences. Figuring out your calling in life, your purpose in this world, is not easy. It takes time, the right environment, and transformative education. But once you get that fire inside of you burning, this passion will drive your actions and your goals. I know for me, it was the School of Humanities and Social Sciences that provided me with the right questions and the necessary intellectual tools to make a difference in this world.
I'm Ken Gould, Dean of the School of Humanities and Social Sciences. Our world is a complicated place, and it's changing fast. If you want to make sense of social change, if you want to make social change, the humanities and social sciences offer you the intellectual tools and the practical skills that you'll need to negotiate a dynamic society, economy, and culture. You might be feeling some pressure to limit yourself to a single narrow interest in college. Resist. The School of Humanities and Social Sciences is here to broaden your horizons. Our faculty and our areas of study open up a world of possibilities for you to explore while helping you build the skills you'll need to be resilient in a changing economy.
Studying the humanities and social sciences is the best way to prepare for most careers after college. Some humanities and social science majors go on to law school, medical school, or to get their master's or PhDs. The data suggests that studying the humanities and social sciences is the best way to prepare yourself for an advanced degree. The top three undergraduate majors with the highest admission rates to law school are in the humanities and social sciences. Humanities majors have the highest admission rates to medical school, outperforming biological science majors by nearly 10%. Humanities and social science majors are also the top choice for some of the best MBA programs. Stanford's graduate program in business, for instance, admits humanities and social science students over business majors at a 3-to-1 ratio. Over 70% of college graduates work in a field unrelated to their undergraduate major, and 93% of employers indicate that they prioritize job candidates who can think critically, communicate clearly, and solve complex problems, the exact skills you hone while studying the humanities and social sciences.
Unlike other fields of study, like economics or biology, that tend to abstract market forces or natural processes from our lived experiences, the humanities and social sciences are focused on human life and the institutions that shape it. Of the many skills that I acquired from my humanities and social sciences major, the ability to think critically using a systems lens has strengthened my competence at solving problems and managing projects at my current job.
Come join us in Brooklyn College's School of Humanities and Social Sciences. We couldn't be more excited to help you discover who you are and to help you become who you want to be. Humanities and Social Sciences majors are the change makers. They're the people who make a mark on this world and make it a better place for everyone. Be different. Make a difference. We can't wait to meet you and get started on this journey together.